Continuing on with our list of the top players in the state, we've got a couple transfers moving around this year. Tari Eason is one of them. Last year he teamed with Jaden McDaniels down at Federal Way to create maybe the most difficult front court to match up with. This year he's transferred back into the Metro League. He's going to play for Brandon Roy at Garfield. Tari Eason is being recruited by a number of schools. He's expanding his skill set. A year ago, two seasons ago, people said, you know what, he's a high energy guy. He's going to get everything he gets off the offensive glass. He's worked to expand his range. A lot of coaches are telling me that, hey, you know what, he can even put the ball on the deck this year. If he adds that to his attacking mentality, he is going to be a difficult cover in the Metro League, that's for sure.